It is contest time, and I'm here to help you get started right now. I'm here to help you get started with the Down and Dirty Weathering Contest, brought to you by Ron of Ron's Trains and Things. Also sponsored by... Go away. Also sponsored by Midwest Model Railroad. Right there. So go check them out. In fact, I have a video. Check that out. Today I'm not going to show you how to do any weathering because that's what you're going to do. You're going to show me and Ron how to do some weathering, and he's going to go away. But what I am going to show you how to do, or at least set up, is to start your first video. So I'm going to show you some neat things that you can use to get started with your video. So we'll put these cars away. Before you get started with the Ron's Trains and Things Down and Dirty Weathering Contest, you need to understand the rules. To help you out, I'll provide a link down below or a big splash screen. Before you even get started making your video, get yourself a little notepad like this and write down your shot list and what you're going to film for each video. It's a good idea to do this. It keeps you on task. Make sure you don't miss any points. Write your story. Film it. You're going to do 4 videos, so 4 pages if you like. In fact, all the things I show you today are going to be provided in links down below for Amazon, so go check those links out. And if you don't have them, you can purchase these on Amazon as well as the other things that I'll be showing you today in the links provided down below. What I'll be talking about today is just being able to use your cell phone for doing your videos. Most people have a cell phone. It's not that hard. It has 2 cameras, one in front, one in back. So that's what we're going to talk about, and I'll talk about a couple quick apps I'll point to, and these are for the iPhone. I assume these apps are the same thing for Android products, but we're working with the iPhone today. So here's 2 recommended apps for you. The first one is KineMaster, and the second one is Perfect Video. Both of them are good apps and will provide you with the necessary tools to make a video. So if you have not done so, go check out KineMaster and Perfect Video. Download them to your iPhone or Android product and you should be on your way to make a really nice video. Now, you don't want to be hanging on to your phone while you're filming your videos. So a neat little device is a phone holder. You can find this at Amazon in a link down below. But this is just a simple clip-on and will hold your phone. But with the phone holder, you need something to put it on. And I use this Joby tripod. Very nice little tripod, moves it around, adjustable, so you can set it anywhere you want to. But as a combination, this is a nice, solid, workable combination for making videos. Another interesting little doodad that's really helpful is this little key fob Bluetooth link to help you make videos, and I'll show you how this works. These come with about everything. In fact, mine came with the phone holder. So you order something, you get this. This is a neat little thing to have. Let's fire it up. And how it works is it is a shutter for your phone. So if I want to, I'll put this up here. I can hit this, line up a picture. Hopefully it's a good picture of me. Go cheese. And hopefully it took a picture. We'll try that again because I wasn't on camera, right? Cheese. By push of the button. But the other neat thing that this will do is if you run it over to video, like so, and in fact, I'm gonna sync this camera up because I just might swap into the video on that camera. Dog clicker syncer. I can push this without moving my camera for my video shot. Start my camera up and go, hey, what's going on? When I'm done with my shoot, I can stop it. So you're not using up all your internal memory making a video. Neat little device, and it keeps you from jiggling your camera around or your phone when you're making a video. When you're filming your videos, you gotta keep track of kind of what you're doing. So I've already done the opening to my video. I have not done a close. I've talked about or pointed out Perfect Video and KineMaster, so I'm gonna check those off. Show items, I think I've showed everything. I've shown the phone, I've shown the holder, I've shown the little remote, I've shown you the tripod, and I've also shown you the notepad. So see what I'm doing behind the scenes is I'm keeping track of all my quick shots so I don't miss anything. When you're doing your video shoot for your Down and Dirty Weathering contest, do the same thing. Come up with a little shot list, check them off as you go through them. I'm gonna look through here what I have on the second page and make sure I have this done. And I believe I do. Oh, right here. So right here, looking at my notes, I'm gonna put up a little link card up here that will say, go check out the video of me purchasing the cars from Midwest Model Railroad. And if you wanna see that video, click on that and you'll see that just by following the shot list, I almost missed this one. So important to write down what you're gonna do and keep track of it. Good practice in multiple ways. I hope this little Kickstarter on how to get started on the Ron's Trains and Things Down and Dirty Weathering Contest was rather helpful. Go away. And as always, thanks for watching and stay frosty, my friends. Hi, my name is Ron. Subscribe to my channel. Why don't you say subscribe to my channel? It would be much nicer. Because my channel is much better. Okay. Go to Ron's channel, subscribe to his channel, and give him a thumbs up. Join the Ron's Trains and Things Down and Dirty Weathering Contest. And Ron, just go with it.
No.
Bye.